to talk a little bit about why we kneel when we ice fish. You know, on a day like today, you can probably see the wind, you can see my line, the way it's kind of whipping. One way to beat that scenario and to detect way more bites is to get down on your knees. I can form kind of a C shape, be able to block the wind. I'm fishing a rod specifically designed to be a little bit shorter, stay inside of that wind block, and I'm gonna plain and simple detect way more bites. When you detect more bites, you catch more fish, and that's gonna put more panfish on the ice for you this winter. I'm Joel Nelson, that's your Midwest Outdoors Tip of the Week.
Everyone knows customizing spoons is something we all do to get an edge on other anglers and sometimes to catch more fish on the ice. Well, what I have for you right here is a small tip. Basically, this is a dropper chain I've made out of split rings. And all you do on those fall days, summer days where you're not doing anything, grab a bag of VMC split rings, sit there when you're watching TV, put them all together, make a chain, and then this winter you can have an infinite length of dropper. And whenever you need to add droppers to your spoons, you can simply disconnect the length you need, put it on, and now you got yourself a dropper rig. I'm Brad Hawthorne, and that's your Midwest Outdoors Tip of the Week.